waiting for, you know, who to come out of there. There he is. I totally forgot to do Day in the Life earlier, and I hope this is working because I have my headset hooked up, but we're at Retro Fitness and I forgot, but we're in Long Island.
Hey, did you forget that we're supposed to be doing Day in the Life videos? I guess I shouldn't have did this today. Okay, so I'm worried that it wasn't recording sound earlier, but this is our options of free weights at this gym. Like, really?
Really? We go up to 50, it's a good thing we're only doing arms today.
Oh, it's getting crazy. We're at Imperial Diner, and I'm excited because I'm going to get Oreo pancakes.
Pancakes, omelets. We want all the carbs, essentially. That's all the carbs.
Yep. And let's take a look at Imperial.
So I'm deciding what I want to get, and it's all going to depend on the pancakes.
Good. Strawberry cheesecake pancakes.
Do you want home fries or french fries with that? It comes to
you. Home fries.
Oops, home fries. Okay.
I just ordered a lot of food. What are you doing there, babe?
Nothing.
He's a weirdo, but he's my weirdo.
Look at the diamond.
I'm different.
So menus?
Recording you. Anyway, it's diner here. It's cute, but I feel like I'm gonna
eventually. So you want me to cross the menu?
Ta-da, look at this deliciousness.
So good.
I got an omelet. What kind of omelet is that?
It's a Leo omelet.
Looks bomb. I got garden. Oreo pancakes. Some watermelon. We're just waiting for Chris's pancakes.
And then it's about to go.
And I got whipped cream for it with mine.
It's just regular. Okay, thanks.
Oh my
thanks.
God, look at this. So good, right? So I went so crazy eating that I didn't even realize if I recorded this or not. But this is all of our food. It's an insane amount. But I don't really care because it's good. Carb it up.
Oh yeah.
So I'm waiting for Chris to get out of the bathroom, and I have to say that my meal was amazing. People probably think I'm crazy because I'm recording myself in a YouTube video, but whatever. Everyone does it now, I guess. So next stop, Billboard Fest 100. I am excited to see Marshmello tonight. It's gonna be so fun. And I'm hoping that they have the Oreo churro stand open so that I can get that too. Hi, so I'm waiting for Chris to get out of the bathroom so we can head over to the Billboard Fest. As you can see, I am all done. I got my lashes on. I have a little bit of sparkly eyeshadow. And then I always fill in my brows because you have to have those on fleek, you know. I don't usually wear face cover-up because it seeps into my pores and I have really oily skin as it is, so, and I have big pores, so it's kind of like, I'll wear it at work, but if I know I'm going to be outdoors all day, there's no point. I would rather my skin breathe, but anyway, I'll probably give him about 20 more minutes before he's out of the bathroom. He takes a little bit longer. But he looks so hot, so I can't complain too much. So we're at the Billboard Fest 100. My screen keeps clogging up because it's really muggy. That's the Atlantic Ocean. But anyway, it's so cold that it's hard to this lens bleed. And I was checking myself out, trying to fix my face while I'm trying to talk, so.
How you doing?
I'm excited. I can't wait to see who all the DJ set. Creepy, right? Oh.